Yeah.
Innocent Bystander, something's going on.
Innocent Bystander.
And then once we do the Between the Rock and a Hard Place, everything gets close.
Innocent Bystander, what do you think?
Yeah, we can do that.
We should do, okay.
Or like right before, the two things right before.
Innocent Bystander, but sound, what?
Like, if I go, get me out of this, and then the first time it goes D-A-D, yeah. So we do the two little precursors.
In Between a Rock and a Hard Place, that's supposed to be D, between the A, E, and E.
After this.
That's what. Alright.
No, yeah. You said then get me out of this, and that would be D to
D. No,
alright. Alright, so the riff, the two riffs at the end of that. Alright. Yeah.
Between a rock and a hard place is D to A to E. There's no D A E, there's no quick change.
No, we got rid of the E. We got rid of but the fucking E.
Yeah, I thought you were just hanging on that D too long.
Why did you get rid of the E?
Between and I'm not sure.
Because it's not in the studio version. Between and Rock listening to. Days. It's not present there.
Most of the accents are on the last four, but yeah, because this one's like. Let's just do a different song. For